Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you what is linear accelerator, principle, construction and working of linear accelerator. Let's understand by principle. In linear accelerator, positively charged particles such as protons are accelerated by passing them through an alternating radio frequency electric field. It means that when a positively charged particle is placed in electric field, it is accelerated due to electric field. This is a principle of linear charge accelerators. Let's understand now the construction and working of linear charge accelerator. It consists of several hollow cylindrical conductors of successively increasing length and are arranged coaxially in a vacuum tube. All alternate cylinders 1, 3 and 5 are connected to one terminal of radio frequency supply and the remaining 2, 4 and 6 are connected to the other terminal of power supply. A is an anode and S is the source of positively charged particle. Let's see the working of this linear charge accelerator. When positively charged particle emitted from source S after being accelerated by anode enters the cylinder 1, there is no increase in velocity of particle because electric field inside hollow charge conductor is zero. Now let at instant when particle emerge out of cylinder 1 be at positive potential and cylinder 2 be at negative potential. Hence, on emerging out of cylinder 1, the positively charged particle will get accelerated toward the cylinder 2 in the gap between the cylinders. On entering the cylinder 2, the particle moves inside it with constant velocity. The length of cylinder 2 is such that as the particle emerges out of cylinder 2, the cylinder 2 comes out at positive potential and the cylinder 3 at negative potential. Consequently, the positively charged particle is again accelerated in the gap between these two cylinders. This process continues and the particle is get accelerated. This is how the positively charged particle gets accelerated from linear accelerator.